everyone learn English dialects in different way. But for me, first one, we can make a conversation with foreigners. And second, we can practice with many friends with every different countries. And the third one is we can practice with the same country in our free time. Yes, but I think the best way is you need to talk and you need to practice even in the wrong grammar or the wrong accent. You just need to try and practice anymore. Yes, so that is my opinion of the best way about learning English. Thank you for listening. Thank you.